Well, the school investigates apparent lewd text messages sent by several of its team members. Columbia University on Monday said it had stopped its wrestling team from competing. Columbia said in a statement, "The Department of Athletics has decided that Columbia wrestlers will not compete until we have a full understanding of the facts on which to base the official response to this decision."